Aaron Edwards here with Midwest Prospects Elite at the Tournament of Champions in Washington, Illinois. Here with 2017 prospects Jeremiah Tilmon and Brian Bowen.
We had a strong summer. I got second in T-Town, not the brag, but everything else was fine. It went good for us, everything else.
All right, so y'all both were in y'all junior years transferring here to Lumber. Why don't you tell me about what your expectations is? I mean, obviously y'all both were already recognized nationally, already had offers. Why don't you tell me what your expectations in kind of raising your level of your game here this year?
I just want to keep working. Just keep putting the work in, be a dog on the team. Be a killer.
So y'all both getting high interest, you know, from a lot of different colleges. Why don't you tell me a little bit about that journey and basically, you know, not necessarily what schools are interested in, but just what it kind of feels like to go from, hey, I want this, to now I got this.
I mean, it started off slow being a scrub growing up. But like as my game developed, yeah, like different schools started coming. So like as far as everything goes, like I just been working, being humble.
Two of the top prospects in the nation, the 2017 class, here with Midwest Prospects Elite at the Tournament of Champions here in Washington, Illinois.